pleasure of, when I was in Oklahoma just a couple weeks ago, I got the pleasure of staying up and just playing guitar and singing with Josh. And not only is he a fantastic singer, but he's a great guy. And yeah, he's a great guy. And that energy, man, he got the energy. What am I going to do first? Let's see what I'm going to do for y'all. I'm going to sing some, I got some new songs for me lined up, so y'all get to see that. What is that? See how well that goes. I'm going to start it off here with a slow one. It goes something like this.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we didn't apart? Does your memory strain through a bright summer day? When I kiss you up and hold you, sweetheart, to the chairs in your heart, sit empty and bare. Do you gaze at his forehead and his cheek and hair? Is your heart filled with pain? You sound like a man again. Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said that the world is staged, and it's just play a part. Fate had me playing love with all of you as my sweetheart. Act one of her again. I love you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly, and you never missed a cue. But they came back too. She could change you. Like a real, real strange. The life I've known. But honey, she lied when she said it. And I have no cause for nothing. But I'd rather go on and hear the lies. Now the stage is there. And I'm standing there in my underwear. No. And you don't come back to me. Well, then the heck with you.
Is your heart? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome
to my head? Just here, throw my words on my heart. I don't think I have the right shoes on for this one, though. I'm gonna do the best I can, but I might not have all the right shoes for it. Take it on.
Rolling.
is all for us. Put one more money, you pull yourself, we get a red now.
Oh,
What's your name? What is that?
Finley.
Finley. Y'all give it up for Finley, right? Yeah, so y'all give it up for him. Great job, man. train, you know? No, but it has been a privilege to perform in front of you people today. And in front of Elvis fans. And it is a privilege to borrow his fans for a moment. And so I'm going to do Elvis's, as we all know, Elvis's favorite music was gospel. And I love singing it. I love it when Elvis sang it. He sang from the heart. And I'd like to do a beautiful gospel song for you, a nice song. It goes like this, so stand by me.
Listen, that was to break that again.